information technology transforming traditional business practices in Asia.
So that was back in 2009. So that was when I was a third year student at SMU. And I started writing about technology in Asia. Some of the first few companies that I started to write about, and it was really just for like that.